welcome back to my channel. So now Dean is back to being a human. The guy is trying a second attempt to kill him, and let's put this supernatural stuff aside. If a father figure is accidentally killed, or whether he's murdered or not, do you really try and take it into your hands to go and murder the guy to make sure that you can end up behind bars and ruin your own life?
I'm sorry, Castiel. I'm not going with you. I'm done.